हेलो वीवर्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल फैशन वर्ल्ड। सो वीवर्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल इज़ फाइन। हाउ ब्रैड पिट हैज़ इम्प्रेस्ड एंजेलिना जूली, सेज इनसाइडर। ब्रैड पिट इज़ वन ऑफ द हॉटेस्ट एक्टर्स इन हॉलीवुड विद डजन्स ऑफ हिट मूवीज टू हिज नेम। इन स्पाइट ऑफ हिज इम्प्रेसिव फिल्म क्रेडिडेंशियल, पिट हैज़ बिकम ऑलमोस्ट मोर वेल नोन for his personal relationship and romantic troubles. Pitt has been married several times and his long-term relationship with Angelina Jolie made headlines on a weekly basis. These days, Pitt and Jolie are divorced and working on co-parenting their 6 children. In spite of their past issues, a recent report reveals that Jolie and Pitt might be making some headway in terms of their post-divorce dynamic. When did Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie start dating? It seems like ages ago that Pitt and Jolie first crossed paths. It all started in 2004 when the two met on the set of Mr. and Mrs. Smith. At the time, Pitt was married to Jennifer Aniston, while Jolie was fresh from a breakup with Billy Bob Thornton. The media went wild over their pairing, and rumors immediately started swirling that the two had begun an affair. Although Pitt adamantly denied the affair reports, he announced his divorce from Aniston in early 2005, adding fuel to the fire. By the summer of 2005, Pitt and Jolie were spotted getting cozy all around the world, playing with Jolie's young son Maddox and seemingly very close. It certainly seemed as though the two were serious about their new relationship. They adopted a daughter, Zahara, and in January 2006, Jolie revealed that she was pregnant with her and Pitt's child. As the years went on, Pitt and Jolie expanded their family, welcoming twins and adopting another son named Pax. So viewers, please subscribe my YouTube channel Fashion World and press bell icon button. Thank you. God bless you. Allah Hafiz.